Okay, welcome back to Let's Play XCOM. Now then, I went through my month. We're almost at the end of said month. I had to raid a few spaceships to get some Illyrium, because I actually ran out. Yes, I ran the bloody heck out of Illyrium. Kind of embarrassing, but before I do anything, I want a third hover tank plasma. 22 hours, alrighty. It did kind of help that I was in the process of making flying suits for everyone. And I ran out. Ooh. Flying suit for you, Nick. Okay, I just want my third tanky tank. Still an excellent month, but we lost the UK from the XCOM project. I don't know if I've ever bloody explained this good enough, but alien infiltration, since this is all a lot of stealth-based combat. The aliens trying to infiltrate the funding nations of XCOM, and they've succeeded with the UK, and they succeeded with Nigeria last month. So, the good news is we still had an excellent month, so I can spend another month psionic training. Speaking of that, nice bikini. That's nice. That's a nice number. I like that. Rhoda, looks like you're going to be the psionic dummy once we go to Cydonia. That's not a good number. Chaos kind of on the low side, too, but... Alright, not bad. It's like, mostly everyone got 20s for a base psionic skill. Now that will improve each month as long as they're still in training. Psionic strength will not. Judgy the Second. And Trucy, they're definitely getting transfers to our Cydonia team. And maybe those two, too. Depends on how well their skill improves next month. We'll see. Another Muton supply ship. Oh, nuts. Floater Terror. Now is that bloody... Yep. Well, there goes my plans for this video. But don't worry, I have new plans. This is not the ideal situation to practice our psionic skills, but I will take it. And try and make what I can out of it. Meekins, Mia. Everyone's got. Where's my tanks? Oh, there you are. Come on up here, gentlemen. There's tanky tank number two. Edgy, take cover. Okay, get down. Okay. Good enough. Yeah, I guess this was bound to happen, but really? Floaters again? Ooh, four. Let's start with you, sister. Ooh! try that again. Nope, okay. Oh, a whole mess of floaters. Hey, buddy. Ooh. That's three down. Good start. We can still see a few of those, so we can still have some fun. Okay, nope. Nick? Okay. Mia. His heart. Edgeworth, can you do anything? Nope. Maggie. No, get back out there. Can someone pull this off? Meekins, are you going to be a psionic pro? I'll get down. Hey, but Meekins, you just try panicking him. Okay, tanky tank number two, get up here to back up tanky tank number one. Fair enough. Whoa! Is that what I thought it was? Okay, we got ourselves a target. A lot of practice with psionic skills. Okay, you know what? For now, we're just gonna try panicking these guys. We're gonna do a lot of panic attacks first, and then we're gonna try to finish them off with mind control. Okay, Mia. Do a combo breaker, try and mind control him. Wow, that must be a commander or something. Either that or a psionic skill needs a lot of work. Nice. Tanky tank, being a tank. Okay, four targets to practice our mind control on. Nice. Floater navigator. Thank you. far, Sister Bikini's been the only one who could successfully mind control someone. Oh, I see a Reaper. Really, all those panic attacks and they couldn't make that one freaking floater panic. Don't tell me she's gonna be our best psionic soldier. Guys had to seriously taken a morale hit after that. And that. Let's see how that goes. There's one. Two. Three. He hasn't panicked. That's disappointing. Our only successful psyker. Let's try and get at least one more under our control. Someone else! Show me some sort of semblance of skill! Come on! You still have one psionic attack left. Try getting him. Nope. Fair enough. Hello, Mr. Floater Soldier. Kill your friends. Still have enough for a snapshot, too. Alright then. Floater leader is panicked. Aha, he's still alive. Excellent. Ah, Bikini couldn't get him. Now no one's gonna get him. Come on now, get him back under our control. Not good. Show me something to make me feel good about our chances on Cydonia. Anyone. Please.